place gets curiouser and curiouser. What other secrets are hiding down here?
Thank you.
Wonder what's back here. Believe it, it fits. Anything could happen here.
Gather the troops. Recover the artifact. The intruder is to be shot on sight. Understand? Yes, sir.
Shit. If I don't get out of here, I am done for. Blend in.
The intruder is still here. Find her. She may have already found the artifact.
Got it. Job done.
Hang on. What's happening out there? Get a move on.
We are.
Investigating.
Yep. Ah! is next? Down you go.
You know, the whole hood and robe look hasn't been in for a few centuries.
Perhaps you don't understand what's happening here. I've killed you. You're dead.
And I get to die having lived a successful life. Which is more than I can say about your cowardly brotherhood.
Watch yourself.
You know, I would have so much more respect for you and your people if you refused my offer to leave the city. If you just stayed and fought. Killing me won't change anything. The Templars are everywhere. And your brotherhood is too scared to ever come back. You want my advice? Find better people to fight with. Shouldn't be that hard.
Oh, fuck him. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
I have Darcy's signal.
Hello, are you there? What happened?
Westerly's dead and the tomb is safe, for now. There's no way I can leave the city. If my ancestors could take on the Templars, then so can I. But I need a brotherhood.
Not to put anyone on the spot, but DedSec's a brotherhood of sorts, isn't it?
Brotherhood, sisterhood, siblinghood, whateverhood, really. If you're willing to stand up for the city, we're happy to have you. And I won't lie, it really doesn't hurt that you seem to be some kind of ninja with ancient superpowers. We definitely don't have one of those yet.
I'll take it under advisement.
I don't know why I was even worried. I'm getting quite good at being in DedSec, I think.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Is that meant to be a compliment? Thanks if it is.
Yeah, he does this sometimes. Best to try and ignore it. Good work.
I get the impression you're not satisfied with London's current state.
Are you with DedSec? Because I could use your assistance.
We'll see. What's the problem?
I volunteer with a discreet organisation that helps protect undocumented immigrants from the deportation squads. Lately, I haven't been able to get in touch with anyone I've helped. I think something's happened to them.
All right. We'll look into this organisation for you. Try and get to the bottom of this.
I traced her message history and her charity contact was texting her from a known Clan Kelly hideout.
That's fiendishly clever of Clan Kelly, masquerading as a human rights group to, well, violate human rights.
Indeed. Pushing you the location so you can investigate.
Hooray! Another friend to raise hell with. Welcome to DedSec.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Fabulous.
As we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here and then contact our friend.
Piss easy. I got this.
There they are. Careful, Clan Kelly might be willing to kill them rather than let them escape.
What's going on with that? Give yourself up!
Help!
Right, get her out.
Going to investigate.
Once we're clear of the area, you can report on what we found.
Cheers.
All units board this suspect to stop.
Target is not complying. Over. Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
Negative, no sign of the target yet.
Lost sight of the target. Over.
Target in sight. Engaging.
Be advised, we are on the trail.
I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Suspect just breached the checkpoint.
Thank you.
suspect. Total the target's vehicle.